welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to show some daily practice worksheets. Let's get started.
Solve the riddles. I have four legs. I wag my tail. Sometimes I bark. What am I?
Can you say it first?
Dog.
A dog.
I cry a lot. I cannot talk.
Zaddy. Zaddy?
Yes.
I drink milk. What am I? I have hands. I cannot clap. I can only point. What am I? Give me a little before.
Can you say it aloud first?
Clock.
A clock.
I have eight legs. I am black. I make webs. What am I? Spider. I am a tropical fruit. I am yellow inside and brown outside. I am very spiky. What am I? What is a tropical fruit? What's a tropical fruit?
You don't know what does tropical means? Which like grow in areas where it rains a lot.
I think I heard a tropical now that you mentioned.
Yeah.
It rains a lot. I am yellow inside and brown outside. Do I know this? Pineapple?
Yeah.
But I'm yellow inside and brown outside.
Yeah.
Possibly I'm yellow outside.
No, it's not yellow. It's like brownish
but
from outside when they cut
show
it. Yeah.
Yellow
for,
outside.
In drawings, they show
but also
like
in that. Real life, I've seen.
Yellowish brown, you can say.
But I only see little spikes on it.
It has spikes.
Pineapple. I thought pineapple, but I didn't think that was right.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think pineapple was right, but I earlier thought it. I am a vegetable. I am bright orange with green on top. I rhyme with parrot. What am I?
Hmm. What rhymes with parrot?
Carrot. You should not give a rhyme with parrot, but I already knew it.
Okay, good job.
The voila.
So, next one. Can you explain how are you doing this?
So, I'm going to check where they should go. So, one. Four. Two. Three.
Okay.
Four. One. Uh-oh. I realized I should put a two here. Mm-hmm. Well, there's a two in this.
Yeah.
Two earlier here was right.
Mm-hmm.
One, three, four.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this is a little easy, but no way. Three, one, four. Nope. There's one here, one more over there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
Why? You were doing right. No?
Boop.
What is this? Is it four or one?
Oh. This is one.
So erase that second line.
I did.
Okay. You are not focusing, I guess.
I did a mistake.
Yes, you did a mistake.
You saw it? I not this one. Where did a mistake? Maybe if I do this, that's a lot, we'll see.
It's okay, take your time.
I think I have an idea, I just jinxed them. Not jinxed them.
It's just you are not focusing.
Is this all okay?
I don't know. Figure it out yourself.
I think I erased a three.
Yeah, you can try doing that.
Right here, now that's one. No. I thought I said you have four. One here.
Okay.
Three. One here.
Good job.
No,
the second one.
Oh, it's the tricky one. And a one.
Okay.
One, two. Two, three.
Good job.
And now here. Three. One. No. Oh, feel glad.
Good job.
Without the raising.
Oh. Very nice. Last time we did this worksheet wrong.
Not this one though.
Why not this one, honey?
Not this one.
Okay, you can do that one after some time. Okay?
Glad.
Yeah.
Your sister's statements true.
Yeah, you have to solve them. I left these blank. All of those blank, you have to use these signs.
Oh, so it's like this. I thought we had to make which is bigger. I thought they were both even.
No, you have to solve them. Then you have to use that sign. How you did that?
Because I know 14 minus 6. Because 14 and less
what?
Than 14 minus 6.
Huh?
I know 14 is less number than 8.
Honey, what you are doing? 14 minus 6?
Look.
Yeah, 14 minus 6 is? You have to solve it, honey. You don't have to look at just one number. First, solve this. We have 14 minus 6. So when we minus 6 from 14, 8. Now, which one is greater, 8 or 18? You have to solve. And if you want, you can
add,
you can
bigger
write,
or smaller.
Like 14 minus 6 is, you can write answer here. 8. Now you have to check 8 and 18. So between 8 and 18, which is the bigger number?
18.
Yeah, so which sign you should use here?
Yes, because 18 is bigger.
Yeah, so this is the wrong sign. This closed side comes towards the number which is smaller number. Open side is the bigger number.
Oh.
You forgot about the mouth of the crocodile? When it's open, it means it can eat more. Yeah, this is the right sign.
But so we have to show which is greater.
First, you have to solve the equations. Like solve this one here.
This.
How?
Because the answer for 12 plus 12 is 24. So if you just switch these, then the answer.
You don't have to switch. Just yeah, 42 is greater than 24. Yeah, don't switch. Yeah.
Awesome.
So 19 minus 8 is
11.
Yeah, good job.
8 plus 4, 12.
Can you say it aloud?
8 plus 4
mm-hmm.
equals 8 plus 4 equals 12.
Mm-hmm.
12 minus 6. I know this is one.
Yeah, it's okay. Write the number first.
This is greater because this is 12 minus.
Okay, write down the number first. 12 minus 6 is? 6. Now which one is the greater? 10 plus 4 is?
14. And this is 25.
Listen. Focus.
99. 100 minus 4. The greater one is... Okay. 88 minus 80, that means 80 minus 88. And you take away 80 from 88.
Yeah. So we are left with 8, right? Cool.
100. That's very crazy. Come on, 60 plus 6.
It's okay. 12 plus 10 is?
22.
Yeah, so which one is the greater number? Good job.
13 minus 1300 minus 100. That's so easy,
Marco. Now, okay, what happened?
High five.
Okay, good job. Okay, last one we have here. You have to write down 5 sentences about your first swimming lesson. Okay, you can do it later. Okay. We're just showing it in the camera to just to give an idea, but you can do this one later.
Oh.
It's a relief. Yeah, you are such a drama queen. No,
oh, another one.
What happened?
This worksheet's left.
Yeah.
Show the video.
No, you can do this one.
Look at the diagram.
What does diagram mean?
Like
they drew something here.
I don't remember. Me.
Yeah, like they drew some pictures here. So sometimes we call it a diagram. Like there is a drawing. This drawing they are talking about. Okay. Did it?
Write the correct B words.
So now you have to check, like, this is A. So what is this?
This is A. So I guess it's hive.
Yeah. Oh. So here you have to, when where A is given, you have to write hive.
Show yourself with uppercase.
Yes. Now for B.
B.
B is?
Queen bee.
Yeah. And for C, you can write them down later.
No, I think. No.
Okay.
I'll be quick, don't worry. Queen.
What are you doing?
Finger space, my spouse has to do so we understand the word. So,
it's a nice trick. We have to keep our finger between two words.
Fingers, it's called finger space. Miss Pau told me.
That's a cool trick. Very nice.
I do it.
Hello, next one.
Yeah, that's E. A, C.
Oh, you wrote at C.
No.
B is there. It's not my mistake. You didn't check it carefully.
I'll erase this later.
Yeah, it's okay. So, meanwhile, you are finishing this. You can say bye to our friends. Yeah, you can finish it later.
I want to finish in the video, please. I'm almost done. Please.
You are enjoying making these videos?
Yes.
Okay, now you can say bye.
No, one more minute, please.
Okay, this is the last one, okay?
That's it for today's video. We'll see you soon. Bye. I hope you have a great time.
Bye-bye.